Hello everyone, in this video we will discuss about how to remember branches of facial nerve. Now you know facial nerve is the 7th cranial nerve. It is a nerve of 2nd pharyngeal arch. So all the muscles derived from 2nd pharyngeal arch will be supplied by facial nerve. Now facial nerve gives total 11 branches along its course. So let's see how to remember these 11 branches. Now facial nerve enters into petrous temporal bone, and within petrous temporal bone it gives 3 branches. Then it comes out from stylomastoid foramen, and here it gives another 3 branches, and finally it enters into parotid gland, where it gives terminal 5 branches. Okay, so total 3 plus 3 plus 5 are 11 branches. Now how to remember these branches? So first 3 branch within petrous temporal bone, for that there is a mnemonic you need to remember, is P, S and C. So this P stands for greater petrosal nerve. Now this nerve will join with petrosal nerve to form nerve to pterygoid canal, and that will end up into pterygopalatine ganglion. Basically it is carrying preganglionic parasympathetic fibers for the lacrimal gland, nasal glands and palatine glands. Now this S stands for nerve to stapedius. Obviously it will be supplying stapedius muscle. And this C stands for chorda tympani. That is a mixed nerve that is carrying preganglionic parasympathetic fibers for submandibular and sublingual glands, as well as it is carrying taste sensations from anterior 2/3 of the tongue except valid papilla. So within petrous temporal bone it gives these 3 branches, and for that you can remember this mnemonic P, S and C. Now it comes out through this stylomastoid foramen to enter into the infratemporal fossa, where it gives another 3 branch, and for that you need to remember another mnemonic is P, S and P. So this first P stands for posterior auricular nerve, and that will supply mainly occipital belly of occipital frontalis. This S stands for stylohyoid branch, and that will supply stylohyoid muscle. And this P stands for posterior belly of digastric branch, so that will supply posterior belly of digastric. So outside the stylomastoid foramen, just before it pierces the parotid gland, it gives another 3 branches. So total now you remember is 6 branches. Now there are 5 terminal branches, and for that again you need to remember another mnemonic, and that is TZBMC. Okay, so T stands for temporal, Z stands for zygomatic branch, B stands for buccal, again it will divide into upper and lower buccal, M stands for marginal mandibular. Always speak marginal mandibular, as mandibular nerve itself is one of the division of trigeminal nerve. So here this M stands for marginal mandibular. And this C stands for cervical. So these 5 terminal branches are given within the substance of parotid gland, and this will supply almost all the muscles of facial expression. So this is how, via these 3 cores, it gives 3 plus 3 plus 5, total 11 branches, and with these 3 mnemonics PSC, PSP and TZBMC, you can remember all 11 branches. Hope you have understood well. Thanks for watching.